Good morning, Wanda Faye here. It is Sunday, January 14th, 2018. Hope you're doing well out there. I know we had Hawaii had a scare yesterday over somebody accidentally pushing the wrong button for the missile, missile crisis from North Korea. So I just lift up all those people that were just terrified yesterday. I just pray, Father God, peace over them, Lord, in the name of Jesus, and that whosoever it was that supposedly accidentally pushed the wrong button would come forth and explain themselves. I hope that it wasn't a Trump hater that wanted to cause trouble so that everybody would blame it on him, etc. This is too serious to be playing political games right now. So apparently some people are blaming it on Trump and then saying, well, he was playing golf and blah, 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 you know, but, you know, Obama played golf so many times, and he would have been in the same exact position as President Trump out on the golf course if and when something like this would have happened. Now, President Obama, if you remember, immediately after the Benghazi 2012, September 11th, horror in Benghazi, was off to do a fundraiser in Las Vegas the next day. So people are believing a lie of a narrative, a false and fake narrative that the Democrats have been and are pushing for many years now. And it's up to each individual to do your own research and, yes, come to your own conclusion. But don't be swayed by either side, is my advice. You do have to do your own research, okay? And it's pretty clear, from things, that there's a narrative of hate President Trump out there. And so I pray for you to be healed of blindness. I pray for you to be healed of blindness, that God would take the scales off your eyes. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, everybody, have a great day. Bye-bye.